74 passengers trapped aboard an expedition vessel in the Antarctic for nearly a week will have to wait even longer as a rescue ship slowly makes its way through thick ice and snow. The Australian icebreaker ship Aurora Australis was 11 nautical miles away from the Russian-flagged Akademik Sokolsky early Monday, according to the Australian Maritime Safety Authority. "It's hard to tell if it makes it through," said Lisa Martin, a spokeswoman for AMSA. "There are snow showers in the area that are causing bad visibility, conditions are deteriorating. Visibility was only about 200 meters, 656 feet, not enough to assess whether the icebreaker can cut through. It's a wait and see operation. It's a very complex situation," Martin said. This attempt by the Aurora Australis follows one by the Chinese icebreaker Xulong, or Snow Dragon, which was just 6 nautical miles away from the trapped vessel when it couldn't get any closer due to unusually thick ice. "The Snow Dragon went back to open water but remains in the area to provide support," said Andrea Hayward-Maha, another spokeswoman for the AMSA. "The Chinese ship has a helicopter on board that could assist in evacuation,